When Percy got home, his driver showed him what he looked like in a mirror. "Bust my buffers," exclaimed Percy. "No wonder they all laughed. I'm just like a woolly bear. Please clean me before Toby comes." But it was no good. Thomas told Toby all about it, and instead of talking about sensible things like playing ghosts, Thomas and Toby made jokes about woolly bear caterpillars and other creatures which crawl about in hay. They laughed a lot, but Percy thought they were really being very silly indeed.